Hi everyone. Today, we'll be covering how to convert a PDF document into the PDF-A format using SOTA PDF. First, click on the Convert tab, and then choose Advanced. Click on the PDF to PDF-A option. Choose which PDF-A format you'd like to convert your PDF to. You can click on these three dots to set the save location for your new document, and as long as you check this box, your new PDF-A file will open after you click on Export. The file will convert right away, and then you'll see that it opens in SOTA PDF and now has PDF-A amended to the file name. To double check everything was done correctly, click on the File menu and then choose Properties. You'll now see how the PDF producer has been updated to the PDF-A file converter. If you want to batch convert a series of PDFs into PDF-A, click on the Batch option, then choose Convert. On the right-hand side, choose PDF-A and choose your file format. When you're ready, click on Batch and each file will be converted. Well, that's all there is to it, everyone. Let us know in the comments if you found this video helpful, and if you did, hit that like button. Subscribe to this channel for more tutorial videos. Follow us on Twitter and like us on Facebook to stay up to date with everything happening in the world of SOTA PDF. Thanks for watching, everyone. Please have a wonderful day.